Chico.
Ray.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
So, you took care of that thing?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
Hey,
now, I look after my friends. I got a lot of friends. Important friends. Jimmy Pegorino's a personal friend of mine. More or less. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
My God, you look like shit. What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't been to bed yet. I've been smoking crystal.
You've been what? What are you, a fucking idiot? White trash motherfucker, what is wrong with you?
Give me a break, okay? I feel like death.
Hey, hey, hey!
What?
It's because I care. You know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Now, speaking of the ice.
Yeah, they got it. They left it where you said. That's why I came over here. Can I get a goddamn coffee
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you look like you could really use some goddamn caffeine.
I'm fucking coming down, asshole. I feel like death.
Fine, whatever. Nico, I need you to go collect some garbage for me.
Garbage?
Yeah, you wanted a career in waste disposal, now you got one.
Can I get a goddamn coffee over here?
What kind of garbage?
Garbage with a lot of ice in it.
Today?
Go over to F between Columbus and Denver. There'll be a truck waiting there. Three guys. Good guys. Friends of mine. Main guy's name is Luca. Go.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar. Come here. Oh, this'll be over soon.
You gotta stop me smoking this stuff, Ray. I'm fucking killing myself.
Luca?
Yeah, you Nico? This is Tuna Fish and Johnny Spaz. Tuna, Johnny, Nico.
Hey.
So, we're all friends now.
All right, Tuna, John Boy, you got the threads. Get in the back and get the trash. Come on, let's go. Nico, here's your gear. You're driving. That cool? Let's roll. First pickups in Chinatown. Let's hit it.
So someone's been throwing out the load of diamonds?
You could say that. Ray got that twinkie chick of his, the biker broad. You met her?
Yeah, she's pretty strung out.
Ray got her to get her friends to steal the ice off of some club owner guy. Her friends are the Lost Biker Gang.
I think I worked with a member of that gang up on Bohan. He was called Johnny or something. I'd rather rock a fake gold crucifix than a platinum white Jesus face. He rap like he's a racist. Know a philosopher that reads the pages of that knowledge.
Donut, this is it. Grab the bag.
It's like I'm in a race against time. Couple years ago, I couldn't wait to get signed. I thought automatically that my face would get shine. But being lyrical was just a waste of slick rhyme.
So open up the back, will ya?
I lace the place with the fireplace flow. The day y'all can fuck with me or Joel or T. That's the day hell gone free.
Oh, man. Got it, let's go.
Hands up if you forever been a hip hop. I wake up hip hop, go to sleep hip hop, dream about hip hop.
Next one's on 8th Street. Move out, Nikki.
In the home of hip hop.
Yeah, the beat is tight.
Liberty City. This is The Beat, 102.7.
Mr. C mix it live on The Beat. Let's get into this right here. It's an exclusive Mobb Deep joint, and you heard it here first with the finish of Mr. C on The Beat. Fuck all them other radio stations. The Beat is what it is. Mobb Deep shouts.
Did these bikers get so fucked on meth that they threw the ice away?
Nah, it seems this club owner's got more connections than a subway line. He's in with the Ancelotti's, the Dominicans up in Northwood, everybody. Ray came up with this plan to keep a bit of distance between us and the robbery. The bikers is taking the heat for this shit.
This ain't the easiest way to pick this shit up, even if we don't want to attract any attention.
Yeah, me and Tuna was saying that before you got here. You were saying that there's a lot of opportunities for this to go wrong. The bank could split, the diamonds could go missing real easy.
That's why we're going to be extra careful, right? We wouldn't want that to happen, would we?
Of course not. You know how pissed Ray would get if he found out some diamonds were missing?
He has a temper.
Are you fucking kidding me? The manager of one of his waste depots was holding out our profits a couple years back. Ray fed him to a dump truck. There was this point where the sounds of his screams stopped, and all you could hear was his bones crushing. Then the pop of his skull going. I nearly lost my lunch.
Nice. Get it right back, I will say that. My flow's so cracked, you can put him in red tops. I pump that back on the block, on the corner. You slip through the corner, you know it's getting warmer. The DJ out for you. Get money, money, I take money, money. Always on the fly shit. This is the other one, Tuna. Grab it. Said it tastes like metal, said that's where I keep tech. What did you expect, huh? Niggas from let go. Me and him was cool, just a motherfucker set to go. Half a professional, nigga kill the noise, you ain't motherfuckin' techno. Bar got several things that'll sever you, can't see hell, come here.
Shit, man, looks like we got company.
Crap, someone's got wise to us. Let's get the hell out of here. Drive to Fish Market South.
Truck, he's not really going to outrun anybody, is he?
You're just gonna have to do your best, ain't you? We're not losing this ice. I'm not having Ray cut my balls off because you don't think this truck's fast enough.
I didn't say it was impossible. It's just going to be difficult.
Get us out of here, Nikki.
You ain't making this easy on us.
When the sun's in my face, all I do is lower the walls. What in God's name do you think you're doing? 50 grand of index cash. This ain't fun. Oh, shit! We don't want none of those bags to break, Nikki.
You're killing me.
Nice driving, Nikki. Looks like you lost them. Let's bring this ice home. Get back up to plastic checks. Motherfuckers fucking up a good time with snapping your neck. Come on. That ain't fucking funny, Nikki boy. See you out there now. Mr. C mix it up on the beat.
Shout out to all the police listening. Y'all got too much power out there, man. Y'all take it easy on you coppers out there.
Money for everybody, candy to the kids. Catch me on Dateline, stop get too big. I'm like a mannequin, I stage it. Mansion parties for All-Star Weekend in my L.A. crib. We came to party, run out of goose, we got dollies. Shorty's wetting me.
This is it. You got us here, Nikki.
Good driving, Nikki. I thought I was going to be checking out for sure.
How'd they find us? I thought that we went through all this trouble so no one would know.
I don't know. These diamonds are serious. Anyone who heard of them would want them. I ain't surprised we got a bit of attention.
You want me to take the ice to Ray then?
Nah, me and Tony will look after them. Sort them out from the trash. I sure hope we ain't lost any on the route. Things got shaken up pretty good back there.
They sure did, Luca. Here's hoping we can find them all.
See you around, Nikki.
Luke and his crew have got the stuff, Ray. It's all in the back of the truck.
Will you keep an eye on him? They didn't pull nothing?
I don't know, Ray. You don't trust him? Then weigh the ice. And catch you around.